In this video, you'll learn about data producer options for Amazon Kinesis data streams. Amazon Kinesis services enable any organization to easily collect, process, and analyze data streams in real time. Within the streaming flow, Kinesis data streams is used to collect and store data streams from multiple sources, or data producers, for analytics. Afterwards, data consumers, such as Kinesis Data Firehose and Kinesis Data Analytics, can retrieve and process the data records as needed. Amazon Kinesis Data Streams processes trillions of records per day across tens of thousands of customers. The largest customers ingest more than 5 gigabytes per second of real-time data with individual Kinesis streams. To meet customers' data streaming needs, Amazon Kinesis Data Streams provides three ways to build data producers. Amazon service integrations enable customers to build streaming data use cases across a variety of data source types. Some of these, such as Amazon EventBridge, can act as both a data producer and data consumer for Kinesis data streams. Many third-party applications have native integrations for producing data into Kinesis data streams. For example, Apache Flink has a Kinesis connector that can provide access to Kinesis data streams as a data producer or a consumer. AWS toolkits or libraries allow customers to build custom data producers. More details can be found in the AWS documentation. Let's look at two examples with AWS services acting as data producers. In the first example, a customer uses Amazon DynamoDB to gather sports data feeds and ingest them into Amazon Kinesis data streams for analysis. This enables betting throughout the entire duration of matches. In the second example, NerdWallet uses AWS Database Migration Service to stream change data capture, or CDC, logs into Amazon Kinesis data streams. This enables them to scale to thousands of writes per second within minutes of freshness of data. These examples highlight the ease and potential power of Amazon service integrations. When building custom data producers, here are some key facts to keep in mind. If you use the Kinesis Producer Library, it can be monitored with Amazon CloudWatch for visibility into producer performance. If you use AWS SDK, the two main APIs it uses are PutRecord for ingesting single records and PutRecords for ingesting multiple records at a time. Each data record has a partition key, which can be used to separate sets of data and dedicate certain shards to certain datasets. Each data record has a unique sequence number that is assigned by Kinesis data streams after ingestion. This can be used afterwards either for data replay or for consumption and analysis. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.